This is Ranger Petrenko, and today I am joined by expert diver pilot Auxi, and we will be going for some underwater missions. Right now we're in a helicopter and we're headed straight for the ocean. Let's see what we can find in the dark depths of the ocean. Right now we're making a quick stop to get ourselves a submarine, which I'll be going into, and Auxi is gonna fly me over to some underwater coordinates where we can find some supplies. We're gonna buy the submarine from here and then we'll be right back. So here we are. This is the standard procedure for doing underwater missions. You'll need an expert pilot like Auxi, who will hook the submarine, and the submarine pilot will just wait to get dropped on top of the underwater mission. So I'm just waiting here. I'm getting used to the controls. We are approaching the coordinates we've been sent, and once Goose is gonna drop me, we're gonna go into very deep depths. Who knows what can be down there? We'll have to be careful. There may be sharks or other unknown creatures that delve in the depths. Oh, this is really dangerous. This looks like almost 5 meters depth. Yeah, we have to be really careful here. The oxygen supply is low and the pressure is absolutely high in here. I can feel it crushing down on my head, but I'm an expert survivor. Now let's swim. Yeah, this is the box. Yeah, and this is how you mount it on top of your submarine. Really easy stuff. Now we'll just carefully go ahead. Let's get some height. And oh, glad we finally made it at the surface. Yeah, that was really dangerous there. Whew. Oh, I'm glad I have my expert survival skills there. And also, be careful when you have the box. If you're not careful when you go to the shore to unload it, bad things can happen. And I'll show you what can happen in a simulation. Flashlight eye, no?
Behind the hasta box of screws. Stai.
Da?
Fugi.
Ce? Strage?
Da.
Fugi.
Fugi.
Bag-te în submarin și fugi. Ai murit. Poți să închizi heliu?
În ce? L-am închis.
So yeah, as you can see, if you're not careful, you can get in very big trouble doing underwater missions. But if you follow my guide, nothing will happen. It's all safe and planned. You'll be an expert survivor and diver. Anyways, right now we have switched seats since the last mission I was on was really hard and it burned me out. Really, the depth was big, and yeah. Right now I'm in the heli and Goose is underwater. He's really deep right now, maybe minus 100 meters, minus 200. I'm just in the helicopter trying to keep it steady. I'm waiting for him to come out with the supplies. He's been down there for almost like 1 hour maybe, and we still have fuel in the helicopter, luckily enough. So yeah, I'll be leaving you with some more footage of our underwater adventures. We'll see you later. So yeah, this is how you actually do underwater missions the most efficient. There are other ways involve boats and towing the submarine, but this is the best way if you have an expert diver with you and a good pilot, because doing underwater missions like this is actually like dancing. This is like a very synchronized dance between a helicopter pilot and a submarine diver. And they both have equal importance and power in the dance. For example, if the diver is too slow getting the supplies, the whole operation is at risk. Pirates can come upon you with armed boats, or anything can happen. This is a wild land and wild ocean. And if the helicopter pilot is unskilled, can drop the submarine at a really high speed and from a really big height, and bad things can happen as well, such as
Kiss. Okay. I just got
you. Did you go too fast or something?
Yeah.
Looking for me.
Ah, what the fuck was that?
So yeah, as you can see, doing underwater can be really dangerous, but it's really profitable also sometimes. You can find really good and rare stuff that you can sell to other players or use for yourself. But you have to be careful. Follow your instinct and your training, and also the Bambi and the EOG survival guide by Ranger Petrenko. And if you follow the guide, nothing bad can happen. Everything will be fine. This guide is optimized for everything and all situations. You'll be completely fine. Anyways, now you have learned how to do underwater missions. This was Ranger Petrenko Grills and Expert Diver Oaksy, and I'll see you in the next episode, and good luck surviving. Follow your instincts, keep your head clear, and be aware, it will all be fine. You will survive, and you will become the greatest survivor out there, just like I am. Ranger Petrenko out.